starts, I guess, right here. 8-foot 2x4. I don't have a level, so we're just gonna eyeball it. Okay. I knew that was gonna come. Glad it didn't hit my back. All right. All right, that's one part. How's that battery charging? Pack charging. Okay. How's this one? That one's got a charge. That one's now pretty much defunct, yep. Good thing I got a bunch of batteries. Alright. Okay, kids. A little bit of a breeze coming through. I'm gonna sit here and enjoy the breeze for a moment. Hot. 98, 99 today. But at least today there's a breeze coming from the opposite direction now. This is coming from the west. That sky all looks clear, so maybe we'll be spared. Working on the handrails for the steps. Gotta get that done first. Oh man. That is just horrible how much that takes out of me. Absolutely horrible. All right.
We are good to get out of here. So no wind today, day of motoring. As the crow flies, we're only going like 7 miles, but going to go all the way around this island, so it's going to end up being like 15, but one of my favorite spots. Well, the 5 knots wind we had turned around right behind us, and we're going 6 knots, so there is zero breeze right now. It's a little hot. I've been out here polishing my stainless, getting it all cleaned up. Last time I get to do it, really, because I'm getting off the boat tomorrow, and I got a delivery crew taking it to left.
It is hot. Okay. Gotta be coming from the other side. Yeah. Oh shit. Hit my outboard. I can't pick up the dinghy. It's too heavy by myself. And it doesn't look like the halyards are gonna be of much value either. They're all corroded and gummed up and nasty. All the running rigging looks like it needs to be replaced.
Filled up quickly. Thank you.
Well, at least now I can see the ground. I need to use, oh, I see. That's broken. Wow, okay.